नमस्ते, व्हाट डू यू थिंक? इज योर बियर्ड इंपोजिंग अ रिस्क फैक्टर फॉर कोरोना वायरस इन्फेक्शन? माय टुडेज वीडियो विल गिव यू इनसाइड रिगार्डिंग इट। एन इंफोग्राफिक रिलीज फ्रॉम सीडीसी, दैट इज सेंटर फॉर डिजीज कंट्रोल एंड प्रिवेंशन। दिस इंफोग्राफिक शोज हाउ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फेशियल हेयर स्टाइल कैन प्रिवेंट द रेस्पिरेटर और N95 to tightly fitted on your face. Actually, if we see in detail, when you wear a N95 mask, all the air which you inhale should come after being filtering from this mask. If there is a gap between the mask and the face, then when you inhale, the air will go inside from the gap between the face and the mask. This air might contain an infective organism and can pose you at risk of coronavirus infection. On seeing in detail, the CDC recommends 12 styles as appropriate for a person using respirator. That is, clean shaven, soul patch, side whisker, pencil, toothbrush, lampshade, Zorro, Zappa, walrus, painter brush, chevron, and handlebar. If we see styles such as stubble, full beard, French fork, ducktail, worthy, garibaldi, bent holes, chin curtain, extended goatee, circle beard are few common which are not recommended because they would likely interfere with a respirator. This infographic has also increased my vocabulary regarding various types of facial hairstyle. Few of my friends also have a misconception. They have a dense beard and mustache, which will prevent the microorganism from entering inside them. And let me clear their misconception that their beard and mustache are not dense enough so that they can filter this tiny microorganism. It's also logical that during this pandemic, it's very hard to trim your beard and mustache regularly, to take proper hygiene measures for their facial hairstyle. And if the hairs from your mustache started irritating your nose, it will increase the frequency with you touching your face, which will increase the risk of coronavirus infection. Actually, there is no study between beard and coronavirus infection. But let me tell you my experience. I used to keep my facial hairstyle from the past 4 years. And I felt a great difficulty while using N95 mask. And actually, my mustache also increases my frequency with which I used to touch my face. So I cut my beard and mustache to eliminate the risk. Actually, clean shaven is the best. And I have few of my friends who used to keep long beard. And after my advice regarding beard, they have cut down their beard and been clean shaved. One always have a choice whether to keep regular trimming of their beard and mustache, proper hygiene, or to cut it to eliminate this risk factor. Hopefully, my today's video will solve your quest regarding beard and coronavirus infection. Subscribe to my channel for more such genuine updates. Stay healthy, stay fit, and keep on spreading the right knowledge. Thank you. Namaste.